Baptizing, but I just want to encourage you, if you're here and you're thinking, okay, maybe I'll do this next week or the next week, I'm encouraging you to do it now. Well, I want my family to be here. Hey, it'll be up online on Tuesday. They can all watch. Have popcorn, Coke, hot dogs. Make it a family event. It's a pretty special time, but don't put it off. If the Spirit is convicting you and you know you need to come, strike while the iron is hot. Fireside people, I see you over there. I'm watching you. If you're there and you need to make this decision, please come. church, the day of Pentecost, people just responding to the gospel and entering into covenant. We're just going to keep doing this here for a few minutes. Is there anybody else? Is there anybody else who kind of looks back at that first church, the first sermon Peter preached, repent and be baptized? Is there anybody else that will come and say, I'm in, I'm in? The time is drawing near, but is there anybody left? All right, let's go.
and hallelujah.